All right, forget about the cabs. The sandwich is a here. I tried. DJ Pauly D is breaking into the foodie world with his new virtual restaurant brand, Pauly D's Italian Subs. Now the sandwiches include Italian turkey pesto, salami, and more.
The feedback's been great. They're my DMs that like sending me pictures of them eating the subs. They're like, oh, it tastes like Pauly D. And I'm like, is that a good thing? I'm like, I guess that's a good thing. They're like, if an Italian sandwich was a person, it'd be you. That's what they said. And I screenshotted that one.
Well, the virtual restaurant concept is something celebs like Mariah Carey and Tyga launched as well. There's no physical location for dining. It's delivery only. And they set up shop inside existing restaurants, helping those restaurants also stay afloat. Of course, you can't really talk to DJ Pauly D without asking him about Las Vegas. Now, he says he's been going a little stir crazy at home, and he's also excited to get back in the DJ booth.
Yeah, so it's been interesting for me. I'm a guy that's on the go. Last year this time I was on tour doing spring break. I was in a different state every single day doing the Vegas pool parties and whatnot. So this pandemic put me home and I was able to enjoy my home and enjoy the different things that Vegas has to offer as well, like the hiking and riding my street bikes and stuff like that. So it was good. Got some alone time. I'm over it now. I'm ready to get back to those Vegas pool parties though. I'm starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel. It's starting to open up. I see life on the strip now.
Pauly D's Italian Subs is being offered right here in Las Vegas, and you can order subs on Grubhub.